the lessons I've learned, not only now in my church, but also in my family and community.
Speaker says that we should not fear in what we are going to plan in our leadership.
This local leadership summit has made me realize that even though a person has talent, but without effort,
because we have to change something if we really wanted to pursue real leadership.
Leadership summit really gave me an idea of what should I do.
But it is how you have pursued and sustained the passion and perseverance in leading. Thank you, Global Summit.